Hey, Mike here from Tricked Out Rides. We're doing a custom boat seat today. Turning out pretty cool. It was this old green stuff here. Kind of a Triton boat. I guess you can see that all right. Anyway, it's gonna look a whole lot cooler. In black and red stripes. This is what the seat cover is gonna look like when it's done. Is that cool or what? That's a whole lot better. Better than that old green. This is something you'd be proud to drive in. The centerpiece here is kind of an old style metallic sparkly vinyl is all I can say. But it looks really cool, you know, for tricking something out like a boat. It does get a little hot, so you don't want a whole bunch on there. Anyway, looks really cool. We'll sell a few up.
This is kind of boring because it actually takes a lot of time to do this kind of thing. Each one of these pieces, if you can see it, is a separate little piece and it all has to be sewn together. Like that. One more piece.
Hopefully people can see that this stuff does take a lot of time. Sometimes we get people that, you know, complain about, you know, the price or quality materials. I use top quality materials, that's all we use. This is all marine quality. It lasts a long time. Want anything less on my boat? No. Of course, one of the tricks to an alignment process is finding the center. I always start from the center. Fold it over half, got a little marking spot there. piece of this red cording to go around. Kind of trims it out, makes it look nice.
Figure it's made to go outside, so why not use it for something that does go outside? Makes sense? Maybe.